Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Rach, and welcome back to another video. And today, I'm bringing another episode of Kabumon. So, last video, what we did was we did some mining, we found some diamonds, and we made ourselves also some Pokeballs so we can able to catch some Pokemons around if we can, if we find one or not, hopefully. And we did find a portal at the end of the episode, too. I'm not sure if I want to go to the portal or not. Just yet. I mean, my Wartortle has so much advantage at the Nether, so I'm pretty sure not yet. Until whenever I'm settled in the right place I want to stay at. So I'm still looking the place where I want to stay at still. And we mix ourselves a boat. Boom, easy. And a crafting table. So we're not gonna be able to pick this up. We can do is throw our. Yeah, planks. Why not? Hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I'm not sure how long this is gonna be, but I did say I was gonna make 100 episodes of Kabumon. So like day 100. I know that my title doesn't even say day 1 or something like that, but you know, let's do it like as episodes. So I want to reach to at least episode 100 for this series, at least 100. You know, it's a ghastly here. I don't know, should we catch a Ghastly? It's level 21. Yeah, I think we should catch a Ghastly, right? Oh, I didn't mean to throw the Pokeball that early. Alright, you know what, let's battle. Okay, this water. Ah, no. I fainted him. God damn it. Boom. There we go. Level 21 for Wartortle. Okay, we do see a village. Oh, Electabuzz. I think we should catch him. Yeah, we're gonna catch this dude right here. Oh, but Wartortle's disadvantage, bro. Dang. Gosh damn it. Alright. I really want to catch an Electabuzz. Well, I'm an Electric Kid. You need to catch the Electric Kid. What? Let me see if I can try. I'ma try. Oh, there he is. Dang. Okay. Tackle one more. It's paralyzed. Hope it doesn't faint. Okay, let me try to catch him. Oh, are you serious? Alright, Alright. I think I can catch him this time. Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, are you serious? Alright, I only got one more Pokeball. What should I do? He's about to faint soon. Gosh damn it. Oh, I can't even catch him. No, I can't. Let's see what's in the chest. Some potatoes. I'll take that. Alright. And we do see a Ponyta. Level 23. Which I can. So I'm just gonna wait until this thing heals. Generate. Alright, now our Wartortle is healed up. And let me see if I can try to find this Ponyta I just saw. I don't know. I just lost him. Alright, let's take this Kankuna. It's gonna be easy wins right here. There you go, easy enough. Oops. Alright, hopefully I can find another elite kit. Cause that's one of the Pokemons I really want to catch now. That's my goal, as for now. I want to catch an elite kit, a Ghastly. Look at that, Psyduck. Those are the two so far I really want to catch. I want to get a ghost type and an electric type. Then after that, I might have to need a fire type as well. So hopefully, whenever I'm like, I already catch all the Pokemons I can, I'm going to try to catch some legendaries in the future and some shinies, see if we can. And we did find another portal here as well, mending. Nothing good in here. But there's a portal, but I don't have enough blocks for it, I think. Well, actually, yeah, I don't have enough blocks. Oh, there is a Ghastly here. Let's see if we can catch him. Alright. Come on. I think I should do it right. Alright, hold on. Oops, I didn't mean to throw that. Alright, let's catch him. Oh, whoa. Where is it? Oh. Why is this open? Oh, yeah, I caught it. A new friend. So we got a Ghastly now. Let's go, Ghastly. Let's go. Welcome to the team. Alright, let me attack this. Weak against water types. Easy. Alright, level 22. Oh, look at that Onyx over here. Wait, what? Bro, he just fainted. So right now I'm trying to find a place where we can able to settle in and stuff like that. Cause I really need to stop exploring for now. I really need to start finding the War Turtle swing finally. I need to start finding to settle in so we can do other stuff. They found some more apricorns here. Ow. Come on, they didn't even drop a seed at least. Oh, but I found a village. Another village. Oh, we got some emeralds as well. I'm not sure what we're gonna do with the emeralds, to be honest. Found a Ditto. Isn't these rares to find? This one will be our third village that we found. It's getting night as well. Let's see what's in these houses. Get some emeralds. Alright, I think I might have to settle in this cave, to be honest. I'll try to figure out what kind of structure I would like to make on here, inside here. I really want to live in like almost like a bat cave or something like that. I think this should be do it. Yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you guys did. And if you guys want to see more Cobblemon episodes like this, make sure to hit that notifications on to never miss a video. And I will see you guys on the next one. Peace out.